que me tiene peso, eso, eso, tienes todo eso, 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 que es la juventud. Tienes todo, 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 puesto de tal modo, todo, todo, que me gusta todo, todo, todo lo que tienes.
Nice to meet you.
Tienes tanto, 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 que por eso tanto.
Guess you don't open doors.
I'm sorry, what? What was that?
The door. You didn't open it. You just kind of did the lean in. Do you open doors?
Look, I did the lean in. It was, did the whole, the thing.
Thing?
I did the lean in. I efforted. I did the half open, you know?
The half open?
Look, is everything all right? Are you, how's it going? You good?
Oh, I'm going great. Yeah, I'm going great. How are you going?
Oh, you're going great. You're good?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm going great. I'm going great. Just wonderful.
Great. I'm really glad that we're doing this.
I am very happy that we're doing this as well. This is a real delight. I'm really glad. This is fun.
Yep.
Yeah, a lot of fun.
Yep.
What was that?
Hmm?
What?
Nothing.
No, you did the, what was that?
Nothing.
Hey, listen, I mean, you know, you did the clicker swipe thing that we both did. I mean, this is, you know, we built this, we did this, this is our problem now. You know, we're kind of both guilty.
True.
Yeah, it's very true. I'm not a big, swiping thing guy, you know, I don't really do the, not into it.
Really?
Yeah, really. What is that? What?
Nothing.
Wait, what was that? Was that just did you just have like a judgment moment about me right
no.
now?
Just that No, just... no judgment moment. You just seem like the kind of guy who, you know.
You know what?
Never mind. Have I had a day?
Uh-oh. Oh, gosh.
What?
No, nothing. No.
No, what? You were like, uh-oh. Whoa.
No, I didn't do that. That wasn't how
well,
I
you can't
that.
Handle that I've had a day?
Oh, listen, I can handle that you've had a day. I love that you've had a day. I mean, I'm technically, we've all had a day, right? I mean, we're all having a day.
Technically.
We're all having a day.
Not like mine.
Oh, really? Do you want to talk about it? Do you want to get into it a little bit?
Not particularly, no.
No? What's his name? What's the day's name? What's the guy? What's his name? Yeah, it's probably better that we don't talk about it because, you know, then we're going to talk about it. You're going to like that we talked about it, and then you're going to start liking me, and then I'm going to resent you for liking me, and then, you know, then I'm the asshole. So.
Okay. You want to talk about it?
No, let's get into it. Let's get into the shit
because what is going on right now is that I have been in and out of a 10-year thing with a guy who doesn't know how to grow up and be an adult.
Pretty bad.
Okay? So, you want to talk about that? Should we talk about that?
No, I think I'm good. I don't think I want to
No,
I don't want to open that one. No,
you don't want to open it up.
No, I mean, I don't know if I really want that. I don't think that's
you don't want
that's
that?
What I need. I don't think I need that.
You don't
that.
Want that? Yeah.
No, I don't think know. I need that. No, okay. I don't think we need
great.
That.
Great, so we won't talk about that then.
No, we're good. I think we're good. Yeah, I mean, 10 years, huh?
Hmm?
10 years? You. Never mind. You know what? Don't.
What?
Never mind.
So you would resent me for liking you?
No, listen, never mind that, all right? You just don't know what you're getting into these days with the apps and the kids, you know, and all that.
The apps.
And the kids.
The kids.
Do you want kids?
Do I want kids?
I mean, look, it's a general question. I mean, you don't have to...
No, I don't think it's a general question. I think it's a pretty specific question.
It is a specifically general question. That it just depends on how you look at it.
I'm looking at it. And the way I look at it is, you're pretty much jumping the gun on the first date there, kiddo.
You called it a first date. I guess this is a first date, huh?
All right, just calm down. Calm down, buddy. All right?
Hey, listen, if you can't talk about kids on a first date, I mean, what are we talking about, right? I mean, that's adult stuff, you know? That's grown-up stuff, right? You know, I'm growing up. I'm a man now. You know, that's evidence of my manhood.
Well,
so I'm already ahead
of the
game.
I don't think that's how it works. You know, this is why they invented first dates.
Who was the guy? Do you know who invented first dates? Do you have a person that you're thinking about? Do you like? I'm gonna look it up in the encyclopedia. Like, why don't we just have a? Can we just have a good time? We can have a great time.
Great.
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 Cool. It'll be fun. We'll have a great time.
Great.
It'll be nice. Yeah. Where do you want to go?
Where do I want to go?
Yeah.
Don't you have ideas?
Listen, I have ideas. I mean, do you have ideas?
Do I have ideas?
Oh, look, do you like restaurants? Listen, well, this was great. I really appreciate you. And we'll see you.
Thank you. That was a wonderful day.
This has been a blast.
Thank you for a great time.
Yeah, this was great.
And, yep, really?
No kiss. I guess we won't kiss goodbye.
Doing absolutely nothing.
Kathy, lovely to meet you, Kathy.
Yep.
Thank you.
Have a nice life.
Bye-bye.
Don't call
me. Have fun with that guy.
Hey!
Jeez, oh, Pete's.
What are you gonna do?
Yo, hey, how's it going?
Hey.
You know, they're closed, right? Got a beer here for you, though.
I'm good, thanks.
Make you breakfast.
No.
Eggs and bakey, wakey, wakey.
Yay. I'm good.
Your loss.
Okay.
You like Mexican?
I love Mexican.
Great.
Oh, why, thank you.
Of course, yes.
Classy.
Thank you.
I like it. Gentlemen. Gentlemen.
Yeah. I know this really a good spot.
Good, I'm starving.
I can't be right for somebody else if I'm not right for me. I've gotta be free.